do you think you're not writing?
I don't know. I get a good idea, and then, bam, I start thinking that is the stupidest thing ever.
Tell me about it.
Ruby Sparks, 26 years old, raised in Dayton, Ohio.
Why Dayton?
Sounds romantic. Ruby got kicked out of high school for sleeping with her art teacher, or maybe her Spanish teacher. I haven't decided yet.
I'm glad you found something that inspires you.
Inspires me? It's like I'm falling in love with her.
That's wonderful.
I can't fall in love with the girl I write.
Why not?
Because she's not real.
I missed you in bed last night. Did you get some good writing done?
Calvin, are you mad at me?
Remember how Dad used to say I had an overactive imagination?
That's good.
Calvin, but there's no possible way that Ruby's in your house because she's not a real person.
Can you see her?
Calvin!
She's real.
Ruby!
What is going on with you?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Kiss me, stupid.
There's got to be some logical explanation.
People don't appear out of thin air.
She did.
How?
I don't know how. It's love. It's magic.
Have you tried writing more? Write something about her
and see if it comes true. If it does, this is a miracle.
Insane! You manifested a woman with your mind.
You can make her do anything you want.
For men everywhere, tell me you're not gonna let that go to waste.
This is the true and impossible story of my very great love, Ruby Sparks. You may see this and think it's magic.
Hi, Ruby. Hi.
But falling in love is an act of magic.
You don't know jack about women.
I know Ruby. I wrote her.
Just don't tell me how it ends, okay?
I won't. I promise.